Number 9, Martha Stewart. 2003 lifestyle icon Martha Stewart was indicted by the federal government on 9 counts of securities fraud related to insider trading. Stewart was found guilty in March 2004, and she spent 5 months in a women's jail in West Virginia and another 5 months under house arrest.